here we are back out again. We're getting towards the end of our season now. We've come back to where we were last week. We're having another little clear up day and just starting off with a drive. They're going to drive through this wood, only four of us today. So they've decided to put me on point. Driven shooting is not my most favourite of things, but we shall certainly have a go. Good test for young Ted as well. He's got to sit through this drive. Hear a few voices there in the background. There they come. Breaking out low this side at the moment. That one might work for me. A bit optimistic, but worth a go. Blimey, where did that lot come from? Totally unawares. That's good, because they're all going to be dropping in that plantation for us in a minute. Of course, all these misses are all to do with training the dog. It means he's got to stay nice and steady while there's a lot of cartridges flying around and noise and birds flying. In truth, if you believe that, you'll believe anything. That's better. Dead. Just changing my angle, work then. Go back. My old dog. There we go. Good boy, well done. Good lad, come on. Ted, Ted, here. Good boy, come on. Good lad. Good boy. Boy, get out. Good boy. Lad. Oh, we're kind of stretching here. Good boy, come on then. Good lad. Come on. Ted. Boy. Trees. Go back. Harry, get out. Leave it. Go back. Good boy. Well done. Good boy. Here. Good boy. Well done. All right. Get out. That's in both of those. Here. How far back did that drop, Paul? Okay. There's going to be one here in a minute. Graham! God dear. I didn't expect that one to come up. Go back. Get out. Beyond that.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay. Good boy. Good lad.